you want to make a song, something like that. After a peace that I was having on my dad's discs when I was in high school, I listened to it. It was a sonata, I think, by Mr. Paul Constantinescu, a Romanian composer of the 20th century. It was Byzantine Sonata for Two Cellos, I believe. This is the title. And I liked it very much. This Paul Constantinescu was a Jewish guy who was a Christian, and he made all sorts of music. I will try something, you know, for a friend of mine. Master Constantin Brâncoveanu was executed with four kids because he had musical instruments like this, European. This was something like Greek, Byzantine, Christian music, Orthodox, something like that. Hope you liked it.